relaxation from this video, and I highly suggest that you like and subscribe to the channel so that I can continue giving you these tingles and relaxation, okay? So I'm gonna be using this thick brush to paint your cheeks since it's the thickest brush. Tell me that I look like my dad. Brush. 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 Oh, I see you have dimples. Nice. And that. And on the left side.
So maybe start looking at it that way, and then it might help you change your mind. It might
honestly, I've thought about it as well. My friends even tell me that they think I have the face for it, whatever that means. But I like the idea of how it would look, but I'm scared of getting a keloid. Have you ever had to experience a keloid? Symmetrical eyebrows. I really like that. I really, really like that. You get yours waxed or threaded. Oh, nice. Oh, you've tried both. Which one do you prefer? Yeah. I do threading because it lasts longer like that. I just go. Yeah. crossed and that one little bristle out of place. Okay. Here it is. Okay, that's as good as it's gonna get. Okay. Right eye. I really love this glow that you have in your eyes. You have really kind eyes. Has anyone ever told you that? So now I'm going to use this brush to paint your lips. Also like your teeth, by the way. You have some nice teeth. I can tell you have really, really exceptional oral hygiene. Especially since I'm this up close and I don't smile. because that's one thing about me. I cannot stand bad breath. I can't do it. I cannot do it. And done.
Wow.
God really took his time when he was creating you. Seriously. Yes. Now I'm going to be using this brush for your chin. Wow, I just realized that this is the last feature on your face that hasn't been painted. Okay, here we go. We go like this. Okay. How does it feel to win the genetic lottery? These are the last few strokes to end the perfect painting with the best features that I really enjoy looking at and painting. Specific.